With all the major sections joined, it's time to bring the first 747-8 Intercontinental to life by turning the power on and firing up all of the advanced systems on board.
The lab can't simulate everything, so it's important to get to the point where you can start testing the system with the wires as installed on the aircraft.
And there are a lot of wires, 133 miles or 214 kilometers worth. Many of those converge here in the electronics bay, which is the equivalent of the plane's brain and nervous system. It's where we find Boeing technician Al Swenson.
We are checking all the electrical wiring that goes back to the plugs for the APU control.
Al and his team have to check the main circuits before power can be turned on throughout the airplane.
AGCU1.
So while Al monitors the equipment in the electronics bay, his colleague Oliver Dunn is up in the flight deck, checking the response as test signals are sent from this giant computer outside.
Circuit breaker 10495.
On.
Okay, Kilo 2.
Bravo 24 and Bravo 21.
Off. We're just making sure the power is being sent to different parts of the aircraft to make sure that everything's wired right.
This is especially important for the 747-8 Intercontinental, because beneath a familiar exterior lies a suite of new technologies, all of which need power to function. For example, the Intercontinental features a more powerful flight management computer, the option of dual electronic flight bags, and a new wing with control surfaces that are fly-by-wire, all features that make it easier to pilot the airplane. At the same time, a new cabin services system, including LED lights, will make the 747-8 Intercontinental a more comfortable space for passengers.
It's just amazing to see what the engineers have accomplished.
But now comes the moment of truth. Time to flip the switch and plug in the power supply to see if the plane will run with it.
Battery on.
And the system works.
Passing the power on milestone allows us to really start testing all of these newer systems to verify that they're correctly developed.
Many more tests are ahead, but this is an important step in bringing the new 747-8 Intercontinental to market.